Hello everybody, it is I, Hidden Flame, welcome back as I have... How should I put it? I put this on standby for a minute to go get dinner, so that's why I'm still here. Okay, instruct manually. Wow, nothing.
I got it.
Come on, get that heavy armor up.
I am close.
Burning. Come on, girl. We can get you up there.
Thanks.
This is probably the dumbest thing I'm trying to do, is to get her as a heavy armor. Ooh. She can get more in faith. Huh. Well, I'm trying to get these three girls as heavy armor. Ugh, it's so much of a pain. Okay. What's we got?
Question, Professor.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Oh shoot.
Absolutely.
I don't know what I did, but okay, I did it.
Hey there, Professor.
Shoot. I can't really make recommendations when it good. On goods when I don't understand their inherent value. She wants to excel in sword fighting class. Okay, cool. Okay.
Decided on the composition.
Composition?
That's right. The composition for my next paint. Wait, Professor? How long have you been standing there? You haven't been watching me, have you? No, I misspoke. Did I say painting? I meant to say,
You paint?
Well, I've thought for a while that it might be nice to paint the scenery here. The contours of that tree, set against the stark shapes of the faraway peaks. Of course, I only paint after I've finished my chores. I'd never put my art before my responsibilities. My studies are paramount. I shall always uphold my duties as a student of the Officers' Academy. Whereas art is a hobby of mine, you might say. Everyone has hobbies, right? I'm sure you have one.
Nothing comes to mind.
Well, perhaps it's different for you, Professor. But it's perfectly normal for people to have hobbies. Reading, for instance, or fishing, or taking midday naps. For me, it's making art. Hobbies are healthy. They're a good way of relieving stress. You might consider taking up a hobby, Professor. Anything to clear your mind. Think about it. It's much easier to focus if you're feeling refreshed. There isn't a rule against hobbies, is there? If you tell me to stop, I'll stop. I shall never again put brush to canvas.
Ain't as much as you like, good kid.
Really? It's okay for me to paint? Well, I mean, if you're sure. But really, it's nothing more than a little diversion, a frivolous pastime. I think I ought to go back to my quarters now, if it's all the same to you.
Why did they say that you can't have a... that you can't have a, a pastime as a noble? They're not allowed to have free time? Is that how things are going?
Thank you, Lady Bernadetta. I will take my leave.
Oh, good. Bye! Goodbye! Finally. Oh, that was awful.
Poor Bernadetta.
It's terrifying.
What's going on? What is going on?
Please don't sneak up on me like that!
It's
nothing big. That lady just wanted me to show her around a bit.
I didn't sneak up on her, I walked right up in front of her.
But strangers are just so nerve-wracking.
You never seem scared of me.
Oh yeah? How about when I first met you and I wouldn't come out of the corner, or even uncover my face? Actually, now that you mention it, it's funny. Once I started talking to you, I stopped feeling scared. I wonder why. You know, Professor, you might be the first person I've been able to speak to normally since I got here, and I have no idea why.
I'm glad, regardless.
I'm happy about it, too. When we first started out here, we had to do drills. Outside. I skipped those every chance I got. It's a terrible idea going out in the forest with all these people you don't even know. Thanks to you, though, I can actually make it through class now. I'm grateful for that. I don't know what I'd do if you weren't here.
It's all right.
Sorry. I'm okay. I am okay. I'm doing just fine. I feel safe here, thanks to you.
By the way, what was that you were seeing in the greenhouse?
What? You saw that? Why would you see that? You were watching me? That crosses the line, Professor. Singing? Me? Why would I be singing? I'd never be singing! I've never been so humiliated!
Bye, Bernadetta.
Worthless, unmarriageable!
Just whatever. Flowers. What's this? Sure, why not? Bernadetta
you
and weird.
If one person doesn't sing, will they?
Not sure I should sing with everyone. I'm not great at harmonizing.
Almost got the A.
I'm ever so grateful.
Working together works for me. Okay, let's give it a try. Here's the results.
I will master this. How long will this take?
Oh, a lot of people do seminars at this point. Let's check certifications. Dex. I really want to know about how they get these rusted items worked. Bean? Luck. Okay, so check battles. Oh yeah, I was looking for the secret notes or whatever. The valuable secrets or whatever. Fire Emblem 3. Valuable secrets. There we are. Trade secrets. Where do you get them? Where do you get them? Trade secrets are obtained by completing the quiz of a particular trend, of which 3, 4, 6, or 7 are required, depending on the number of times the quest has been completed. As long as the quest is active, they will drop from auxiliary battles. Got it. Do a save, and we're going to do an auxiliary battles. 11. Let's get it.
Thank you.
I am ever so grateful. I am grateful.
No. Units. Okay, so we gotta get the right people in. Nine. Doing this on purpose. Okay, so eights. There's an eight. Eight. Okay. Seven. Okay, grab her. Grab him. Okay, so there's a 5. There's a 9, okay. I need to get... Balthus. Okay. Fight. Saying hi.
Meow.
She's on the other side of the room. Meow.
Meow. Meow.
She's on the other side of the room. She's that loud.
You're loud.
Oh, come here. It's okay. Say hi. I love you, Coda. My people love you. You gonna do my commentary for me? Yeah? Okay, here we go. Sit down, right there. Meow. Meow. You know what? Let's let them move first.
I will prevail.
Ready anytime. Stay focused.
Can I actually use the bow? Nice! What?
What is that?
I can be a...
Another step forward.
Let's get to it.
Go for it, Leone.
I'll celebrate later. Can I? Oh no.
Ready.
Okay, so get these.
The sun.
As you wish.
Yay! Get him, Ingrid. Yeah, okay.
One more success.
Meow. Meow.
More feet.
Meow. Meow. What are you doing? Meow.
Ooh. As expected.
I probably just screwed that up and got someone killed.
Could have been better.
Ooh. 36. Hit points. No.
How do you like that?
Okay, I need to pull her back. Okay, this is gonna suck.
You didn't give it your all. Another step.
Talk for nothing. I still have a long way to go.
Ah, crap. Is that the only one?
Whoa! Tough!
Ooh. Ooh. Three of them?
I've got another option.
Hit, hit, hit.
That takes care of that.
Damn.
I created a plan.
Come on, you girls. You two, ladies. Do it!
Your defeat was inevitable.
Trade secret!
That's my cue.
Yes, three attacks? Or two attacks? Of six.
That is that.
Banshee. Ooh, you better not miss.
How humiliating. This is harder than expected.
Damn, hey! No! Oh god, Leone. Where are you, Leone? There we go.
I will get the victory.
Boom!
That's my cue. An ambitious plan. Let's use our heads.
Hit the one behind, hit the one behind. Bam!
I will prevail.
There we go.
Now you know your limits.
Can't wait for my next bro.
Stay focused.
Oh no. I thought I was dead. What?
As you wish.
Should I have held back?
Good enough for me.
Ready.
There we go. What are you holding? Napoleon.
Let's get to it.
The sun.
Yeah. So nice of you.
Caution is needed.
Ready anytime.
That is that.
Yay. Back up. Haha.
As you wish.
Thanks so much.
Okay, so...
Sped a weaker into their demise.
Yeah, she becomes extremely submissive during the daytime, or in the sun.
Done. I'll try even harder next time.
Okay, so we got that one. Okay, so we are going to have another battle. Apparently this is how it's going to be. But I'll do one of these to make it easier. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Later.